Nice little muscle right here on the outside. It's squeezing it up.
And the forearms, too. You might have to use a lighter weight on this than you did on the others.
Because you need a lot of forearm strength on this and squeezing it up. Good job.
These exercises
are also really good for people who have carpal tunnel syndrome. It's strengthening the wrist, strengthening the muscles. Am I up?
Yes, you get your turn.
Okay, go ahead and do the arm curl. Once again, your arms are in a natural position.
That's right, carrying angle right here. Good.
And down, nice and slow and controlled. And making sure you give that extra flexion of the bicep at the top of the lift. Keep those elbows close to your body. Don't do this, because then we're working with gravity and you're not getting any kind of resistance.
Now, Corey's really stabilizing the elbow and the shoulder here, so it's just working the bicep.
Drop those shoulders down, nice long neck, squeezing those shoulder blades back, and that will isolate the bicep. And squeezing it up, tighten the torso, tighten up that stomach. Good job. Can you believe we can talk so much? Hey, makes the time pass faster.
You good have fun. Yes, though.
Okay, and squeezing it up. Let's do two more, you guys at home with me. And last
one. Here.
Let's put that weight down. Remember, you drop down with a bent knees. Okay, protecting the back and the hammer curls. And squeeze.
Now, Corey's coming in just a little bit closer to the chest here, a little bit on an angle.
Good job. And great job. Okay, squeezing it in. Remember, working the forearm muscles along with the bicep. And squeeze, tighten the stomach. Tighten up your whole body. Just lock that body down. Concentrate on those biceps. Good strong grip on the dumbbells. And squeeze. Good job.
You're gonna feel so much better when you get done with this workout.
Alrighty, we got a little forearm action to go here.
Yeah, we gotta do that.
I'm gonna try it with the easy curl bar and see if I can handle that.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Okay, nice good
grip.
You're
strong.
Okay, and bring that weight up and down. I'm bringing it up just to about parallel to the ground. And squeezing. Good.
Down.
Here I am. Good job, Core.
Oh, good job, Core. I have you on the back.
Good job, Core. Keep up the good work, and we're going to go to a Health South champion and find out what they have to say about fitness.
Hey, man, I'll give you these Super Bowl rings when you're finished with your workout.
Oh, you got that right.
I think I'll keep them. Here's the question today for Matt is, how can you tell